reactor core has reached 3000 Kelvin. Please act. Attention. Experimental propulsion lab test fire in 90 minutes. Danger, the reactor core has reached 3,500 Kelvin. The option to activate the core meltdown safeguard is now available. Please activate all cooling systems immediately. Stabilization ring integrity at 65%. Attention all facility personnel, a code yellow directive has been issued effective immediately to all sectors. All non-essential employees and visitors are to evacuate to facility topside immediately. Sector C, reactor control personnel, please report status immediately. Extreme danger, the reactor core has reached 4,500 Kelvin. The option to activate the safeguard is now deemed non-functional and expired. Stabilization ring integrity at 50%. Attention, reactor core meltdown detected. An automatic code red directive has been issued. All non-essential employees and visitors must immediately evacuate to the emergency bunker or any other secondary evacuation zones. All reactor control personnel, you are now charged with socio-endangerment, level 5, effective immediately. Security personnel, prosecute Kilo, the Space Shuttle Secondary Evacuation Zone is now prepared and available. Initiation confirmation required from launch control for the shuttle launch. An automatic distress call and request for an immediate evacuation of the surrounding area has been requested to the National Alert Service by Ozzy's Corps. Please ensure the facility emergency bunker power generators are online to secure full functionality. The secondary evacuation space shuttle is currently being prepared. Please evacuate according to emergency guidelines. Hazard warning. High energy fluctuation is detected. Extreme pressure buildup at coolant laser room. Explosion imminent.
Facility electrical equipment is highly unstable. Attempting autonomous and crew reactor.
source detected in. Sub-level 2. Maintenance storage area. Magma flooding detected. Lockdown seal activated. Estimating meltdown core detonation. Warning, meltdown detonation will occur in T minus 4 minutes. Warning, multiple high explosive detonations detected in all sectors. Please follow evacuation procedures and cooperate with security personnel accordingly. Sector D, Biodome Labs. Exposure to the volcanic exterior of the facility has been reported. All remaining personnel at Biodome Labs, you have T minus 30 seconds to evacuate the premises immediately before the complete lockdown seal is placed. Extreme danger. The reactor core stabilization ring integrity has reached critical pressure. Unable to reconnect with stabilization ring systems. Pressure overload. Complete failure. Attention. Special order 938 received from Innovation Headquarters. A Trove Black initiative has been initiated. Complete facility lockdown activated. All facility personnel, you are now charged with socio-endangerment. Level 5. Failure to cooperate will result in a permanent off-world relocation. Systems. All core control systems offline. Facility mainframe operating systems at maximum capacity. Mainframe systems were breached. External communications offline. Thermal generators offline. Transit systems offline. Security systems offline. Structural defense systems offline. Reactor core monitoring systems offline. Previous monitoring report suggests the core meltdown detonation will occur in T minus 3. Previous core monitoring report suggests the meltdown core detonation will occur in T minus 2 minutes. The emergency bunker will be locked and sealed in T minus 1 minute.
So, I just returned from my snack break just to find out that the core is melting down. I mean, oh well. There's worse ways to go out.
Emergency bunker will lock in 2 minus 15 seconds. Emergency bunker will be delivered. Doors locked. Prediction suggests the reactor meltdown detonation will occur in T. Minus 60 seconds. Error. System involves interruption in work for an error.
your identity.